Ora pro nobis peccatoribus nunc et in hora mortis nostrae. Stay back!
Remain calm, Monseigneur. You are safe now.
What did they do to me? This dream. This nightmare.
What nightmare, Monseigneur?
It was terrible. I was but a shadow among shadows. There was so much anger, despair. How long has it been? A day? A year? Oh, fire! There were flames everywhere! And death! The suffering I was forced to inflict! Oh Lord, what have I done? Is this the hell that awaits our immortal souls? Once our time on this earth has ended, if this is true, then how are we to go on living with nothing to hope for, nothing to believe in?
How were you captured, Monseigneur?
I was with Abbé Grégoire in Place Dauphine. We'd gone to speak with the volunteers of the Garde Nationale. We implored them not to take up arms against the king's machines. Alas, they refused to heed our words, and we had to leave in great haste. After that, mon Dieu, I can't remember a thing. Those poor people. These automats were truly made in the mold of their master. Ruthless! To think, for just one simple reproach against the court, the king cast me into hell.
You owe your freedom to Abbé Grégoire.
The good abbot, I tell you, this man is utterly irreplaceable. He has devoted himself body and soul to the mission I entrusted to him, investigating the king's entourage, in particular the man who enabled him to create this ungodly army. But, mon Dieu, the notes!
What notes, Monseigneur?
The notes the abbot placed in my safekeeping. Those heretics took them.
I know where the documents can be found. I must go to the Châtelet prison.
What shall I do? Where will I be safe?
Go and join the abbot at the Société des Amis des Noirs. The way is clear for now, but you must go quickly. More automats will be here soon. The Châtelet prison is at the other end of the Pont au Change. This grappling hook will be very useful.
We've got to get out of here quickly. We're in grave danger. These machines have neither heart nor mind. No mercy can be expected from them.
And where do you hope to find refuge, mon cher voisin? The enemy is everywhere, and they take no prisoners.